hands in behind traps at all foot. And after going 6, this is glamorous. Plenty of pace, he's beat the ball into the first turn, 6 now. Moves on by a couple to 1 in 5-3. 4 and 2 down the back straight. It's deepened glamour by 2 lengths to 5. He's emerging with 1 now, but 6 should slam the very field. Racing into the penultimate bend, 6 by a length to 1 in 5. Racing back to home, 6 groupies glamour, but 1 now inching through. 3 is coming there very strongly. Up the final bend, 1 at 3 on the near side. And it gets up to win. 29-14 is the time. 29-14.